These scars each hold a story. This dark, isolated mind makes it hard to see. These drugs for my addiction make it hard to breathe. I hear you calling me, a distant, faint voice, a distant, faint voice down in the deep depths of my soul, calling out for help so the true me, you, can return to the surface. The way it was before this cold world corrupted me, yo, I've been cursed since birth. Either weed or I act out in anger whenever I'm hurt. Don't want to be all cliche, but my enemy is me. My enemy is my fear. Spilling crooked thoughts into my head, through my ears. Been a mighty long time since I shed a tear. I sit in public places and wonder how many people walking past go through the same thing. A natural reaction to the trauma of years. I know I ain't the only one. Sometimes wish I had the balls to offer my thoughts with a gun. When death comes for me, I won't run. I want to finally become one with the sun. I've already lived my life up, done it all, been through it all, seen shit in my home and even on the streets. Pour my blood into the devil's cup to drink. I've made mistakes, but I ain't learned enough. My destiny is the grave, poverty, or life in cuffs. I block the phone calls of false hope, because the value of one's life is determined by his wealth. I don't ever want to be rich. I was sent to this world to help. Greed isn't in me, nor vanity. I don't want shit, just to plant these seeds of love. Leave my weary heart in peace to grow that tree. I'll make the lope noose, just let me swing.
Ooh.
This other one I wrote. At an open mic, this was the first piece I ever decided to memorize because I felt I had to like memorize this piece for it. I hate like being up there with paper or whatever. Just reading pieces is just, I don't know, it just got old to me. But I decided to memorize this one for this specific open mic me and Ethan went to. When the last child cries for a crust of bread, when the last man dies for just words that he said, when there's shelter over the poorest head, we shall be free. Me and my team, every person of every color and class, we equally reign supreme. We shall be free. I used to pray for fortune constantly and dream of a four-bedroom home, me and my family. Yeah, I'll be free when my skin becomes nothing to fear. When beauty means she ain't gotta be ashamed of her hair. When hate becomes a thing of the past, turn myth like fiction. Yeah, I'll be free when the government stops dealing. When society stops gangbanging. Reference skin colors, social statuses, religion, locking up children in prison. These shackles be tight. Yeah, we'll be free when cops stop killing kids in the streets. Rest in peace, Lil' Kimani Gray. Stand straight. Walk proud, we shall be free. Have a little faith, hold out, yes, we shall be free. I damn near gave up on faith. Capitalism using danger dollars is bait. When the system knocked me down, all I had left was my tears. The hate passed down to me only confirmed my fears of not reaching my goals and dreams, a four-bedroom home with the family. Yeah, we shall be free when Mumia and Mutulu are released. When the government does time for Fred and Martin's deaths, at least. Cause deep inside, I wanted to be in Hampton and lead all my people to freedom. Split the Red Sea if I had to, just to become king. Named after my father, so they called me Junior. If peace will come one day, then why not sooner? Yeah. When money talks for the very last time, and nobody walks a step behind. Yes. When there's only one race, and that's mankind. We shall be free. I'll be free when I get in tune with Mother Nature and consume my herbs in peace. Stop the school to prison pipeline for minorities. Children should not be bred and raised from prisons, institutionalized. Stop the war on drugs so the police can stop tripping. And we shall be free. And we shall be free. My mind will be free when they tell me who killed Pac. When we can all eat from silver spoons. And share our space up at the top. Let me stop.